My grandfather started in the propane business in the mid-1940s, and we've been in the propane business ever since. Do you remember when we used to unload rail cars in Cold Spring? We had a Blackmer compressor at that time, and it took us 6 to 7 hours to empty one rail car. And then loading semis took an hour and 20 minutes to an hour and 30 minutes. And now at our new facility, with 4-inch Blackmer pumps and 3 Blackmer compressors, we're able to unload 3 cars in 5 hours and load a semi in under 20 minutes.
Here at our new facility in Rockville, we're looking forward to being able to say that we have to be open 24 hours a day.
Two years ago, we had roughly 300,000 gallons of storage at the terminal, and we had 5 compressors and 5 unloading towers. With the reversal of the Cochin pipeline, we decided to expand the terminal. We originally could hold 17 to 23 cars on the track. We expanded the track to 55 full cars, 45 empty, so we have roughly 100 car space on it. We've increased to 620,000 gallons of storage, and we have 10 rail towers with 10 compressors rather than 5, and we have the capability of unloading 15 cars every 6 to 8 hours, where before we originally started with 3 compressors and 3 towers, and we're doing 3 cars in that same amount of time, and now we can do 15. The reason we went with Blackmer compressors and pumps is not just reliability in the sense that some people would think. You know, we're in Minnesota, the temperature change is drastic. A lot of product doesn't perform at minus 20, and if you're gonna have breakdowns, that's when you're gonna find it. We needed to have extreme reliability on all our products. We needed to have speed of loading semis. We unload rail cars. We can do up to 15 cars in 6 to 8 hours. I don't think there's anyone else that I know of, or any terminal that I know of, that can get anywhere close to those kind of numbers. The downtime is absolutely minimal, and we're just happy overall.
Wenner Gas is originally a customer of ours, and they approached us with this opportunity, and we partnered with them to design and build a smaller scale terminal. And by partnering with CHS, it's kind of expanded in scope into the magnitude of the facility you see today. Well, LPG and NH3 Supply has been in the business for 40 years, and throughout that 40-year history, we've had a lot of success with the Blackmer line of products, both pumps and compressors. And for us, it was a clear choice for performance and reliability to select the Blackmer system for this facility.
Would I recommend Blackmer to anybody else in the industry? Well, I can tell you, on all of our delivery trucks, we have Blackmer pumps. On all of which includes bobtails, on our pump outside where you can load vehicles, it has a Blackmer pump on it. The loading of semis, we have only Blackmer. All the compressors we're running are all Blackmer. And when I spec'd out compressors, I determined that Blackmer was the best fit for what we were doing, and I'd recommend them to anyone. I would have to say, I wouldn't go and say it's Ford tough, but it's Blackmer Blue tough.
PSG, where innovation flows.